Rue Saint-Andrew. On the corner stands the house of Anjou and Saumur Wines, where it is possible. Place Servant, an ancient and important Gallo-Roman route. Decorated the above glass balconies in cast iron and consoles adorned with moldings. On the cornices, you can notice different masks and various foliages. Rue de la Poissonnerie. Before 1850, when the first railroads were placed in Angers, all the goods were traded on the river embankments. The merchandise was disembarked along the river, like fish, wood, schist, tuffeau stone, and wine. There were also more exotic products, like oranges, needed to produce the famous Cointreau liqueur. The river was canalized after the devastating flood of 1856. The embankments you see today were built during the second half of the 19th century. Pont de Verdun. We are crossing the Maine, the shortest river in France, as it runs only about 10 kilometers. The Verdun Bridge was originally much longer, and the only road bridge until the 19th century to reach the Outre-Maine district, Adoute. On your left and right, the low and high chain bridges remind us that in the Middle Ages, chains were stretched across the town walls in order to prevent any invasions by waterway. We are now entering the Duc district. In 1028, Philippe Nera and his spouse